out of the textbook. Read, there's no original thought. There's nothing. Every point of argument. I mean, you can see
Jeffrey,
where he's going with
I need to talk to you.
You know how I feel about that. You know, on campus, I'm Professor Radisson, okay? So then he claims that Dawkins is the one who's in error. I know, as if Dawkins' thought was to make sure that...
Jeffrey, I'm leaving you.
Excuse me. What? What are you saying?
I'm leaving you.
You can't do that. I won't accept it.
I'm sorry.
But I said I don't accept that. I won't allow it.
I know. I heard you. But it's not your choice. Goodbye, Jeffrey.